after getting out of the Paradise Lock and he got out of the Paradise Lock and then tied up Sonata with a young boy, young lion, and then you beat Tanahashi blindfolded, didn't lose. I thought that was a real guy. And then beat Tanahashi blindfolded, almost got counted out, got lost. And then he rolled up Tanahashi for the win. And that's 2 years in a row he beat Tanahashi. He's 2-0. He's the favorite for the G1 Climax. Toru Yano, Wrestle Kingdom 11 favorite. Or whatever it is. 2020 favorite. What are your thoughts on subscribe?